your fellowship, let us unite. Viva la compagnie. Viva la, viva la, viva l'amor. Viva la, viva la, viva l'amor. Viva la, viva la, viva l'amor. Viva la compagnie.
Wider and wider our circle expands.
Viva la compagnie. Viva la compagnie, viva la, viva la, viva l'amore.
Again, thank you so much for coming to our concert tonight. I just have a few thank yous that I'd like to make before we get started here. Certainly a huge thank you is due to Dr. Greg Rowe and Ms. Megan Stuckey for all their work in making this. Certainly, too, debt of gratitude to Dr. Myrick Reynolds and Mr. Aaron Ottmar, our colleagues in the band area in our school. Without them, we wouldn't have such fine brass, winds, and percussion players. And certainly a huge thank you to Mr. John Bacon, Mr. Scott Jesperson, and Ms. Natalie Swan for all their support of our program and all the programs here at City High. Of course, this too also doesn't just happen by accident, and our area custodian, Roy, we owe a huge debt of gratitude to for always being reliable. To the music auxiliary and to our choral representative Karen Charney for their tireless efforts to support the arts in this city. Without them, without that organization, we certainly wouldn't be able to do many of the fine activities that we are able to do. So a huge debt of gratitude goes to them. And finally, to you, our parents, families, friends, without you, we couldn't have a program at all. And so, we know here on the stage how much time and effort you put in, whether or not the students always acknowledge that, or whether we do. And so I just send to you our deepest thanks for all that you do for us here. In relation to that, we do need to clear the stage at the end of this concert, so if you'd please stay and help, that would be wonderful. The students pointed out to me the other day as we were talking about this piece and what the Mozart Requiem is or means in the history of choral music, that today is actually the, I don't want to get this wrong, 227th anniversary of Mozart's death. It's today. And so, a little ironic that we present his Requiem.
Thank you. Yeah.